Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right, all right. You win.
Thanks, Hank.
I don't know how I would have managed without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll take care of...
Don't move!
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
He uploaded my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo. His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
My son, what's his name?
Cole.
Cole.
Ooh.
His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is... with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son, too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Nice.
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Wake up!
may God bless the United States of America.
You did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
To raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too.
Nah, me, nah. Who win?
In fact.
Nah, boss.
Where we forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds. Where we forgive our enemies. Humans are both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive, and now we are free.
Thank you.